Thank you. Second Visage album, or the greatest hits album, and either of these has The Damn Don't Cry on it, which is like one of the major songs of the 20th century. It's like, Will You Love Me Tomorrow, The Damn Don't Cry, The Boat That I Row, Did You Run Ron, Be My Baby, Skitter Davis, The End of the World, The Street Where You Live from the My Fair Lady soundtrack, The Fantastics, Burning Berlin. You have to know these things, or why do you bother buying more records? Why do you bother buying more records?
I'm just your The women keep their stupid diaries. We will have records for sale after the show. There will be some sort of designated record selling area. We don't know yet. And
please buy our records at the area we don't know about yet.
After the show.
Over there.
Over there.
Or right here.
Probably right here.
Oh yeah, right here. Records available right here after the show.
This is one of
your cigarette. The world comes to an absolute standstill while I am lighting a cigarette. This is a song about going to a gay bar when you're too old to be cute. And having to like go around and look at the action in the back room because you're too old.
Jones, but I've no hope of
An angel who stepped from a dream. 777 times lovelier than anything I've ever seen. The rest of life pales in significance. I'm looking for somebody with whom to dance. With whom to dance. With whom to dance. I'm looking for somebody with whom to dance.
Checking the mic again.
This is from Chumbo Street, of which we probably have some copies for sale.
We have exactly two copies of this record.
Oh, of which we have two copies for sale. Thank you. I wish none of you could see me. This is called Save a Secret for the Moon.
Thank you.
After internal conference further, we've decided to publicize not only the new Gary Numan tribute record, off which we are about to play a song, but the new Future Bible Heroes record, off which we're not about to play a song, called Hopeless. Which will, you know, you'll probably clap after we leave the stage. We'll pretend that we're so bowled over that we just have to return to the stage, and then we'll play Hopeless from the new record. This is the last song before we expect you to do the clapping thing where we come on stage eventually. But as a special gift to you, because we've given away the ending, we won't wait very long.
Predicted we are back. This is Deep Sea Diving Suit. You didn't have to say that I'm not there, but I'm proud. Just before you kiss, does that mean now?
written to the happiest song ever, movie star. You be especially the last Magnetic Fields performance with coffee, espresso, chocolate covered espresso beans. From now on, it's tea.
What are you doing?
Spelled T for...
This is also the last show
T
of our...
T for Take Ecstasy With Me. And T for last show of our...
Tourette.
Sarah Marcus laughs too much. Steve Burt has Tourette syndrome too much. Sarah Marcus laughs too much. People shouldn't go to college.
It's late.
Don't go to college.
What are we doing?
The next song on the set list, you know, it's not all that difficult to figure out. Other people can figure out. Maybe we should do Take Ecstasy With Me.
You.
Mrs. Mama.